This is a cold start video for the 370Z. And as you guys can see, engine is cold.